Hello, my dear students. Now we have to see about the classification of viruses. Several scientists classified the viruses into different categories. But David Baltimore classification in the year 1971 is given much importance. In the year 1971, David Baltimore classified viruses into 7 classes based on some of the characteristic features. Number 1, mechanism of RNA replication. Number 2, the nature of genome. Number 3, the use of reverse transcriptase. Number 4, single stranded RNA may be plus sense or minus antisense based on the following 4 characteristic features. He classified viruses into 7 classes. First class, viruses with double-stranded DNA. Example, adenoviruses. Class 2, viruses with plus-sense single-stranded DNA. Example, parvoviruses. Class 3, viruses with double-stranded RNA. Example, reoviruses. Class 4, viruses with plus sense single stranded RNA. Example, Doga viruses. Class 5, viruses with minus antisense single stranded RNA. Example, rhabdoviruses. Class 6, viruses with plus sense single stranded RNA. RT, reverse transcriptase enzyme, with that replicate with DNA intermediate in the life cycle. Example, retroviruses. Class 7, viruses with double stranded DNA, RT, that replicate with RNA intermediate in life cycle. Example, Hepatna viruses. So these are all the 7 classes classified by David Baltimore. Now we'll pass on to the viral genome. The nucleic acid present in the virus is considered as the genome of the viruses. Each virus has only one type of nucleic acid, either DNA or RNA. The first class itself I told you, in all the living organism, both RNA and DNA can be seen in each cell. But this is one exception. Viruses are the exception. Each virus has either DNA or DNA or RNA. The nucleic acid may be linear or circular. The nucleic acid may be single unit are segmented. For example, in the case of wound tumor virus and influenza virus, the nucleic acid is segmented nucleic acid. It is in the form of bit by bit, like that. In the form of segment, small segment, small segments like that. Viruses with DNA, collectively called deoxyviruses. Viruses with RNA are collectively called riboviruses. Majority of the animal viruses are having DNA as the nucleic acid. But in HIV, human immunodeficiency virus, RNA is the nucleic acid present. Even though the HIV belongs to animal virus, it has only RNA as the nucleic acid. Most of the plant viruses are having RNA as the nucleic acid, but in cauliflower mosaic virus, DNA is the nucleic acid. This is one exception. Nucleic acid may be single stranded or double stranded. In the tabular column, in the table 1.2, we have seen double stranded and single stranded RNA, double stranded RNA, single stranded DNA, double stranded DNA, we have seen. So viruses may have nucleic acid with either single stranded or double stranded nucleic acid. Come to another type of classification. Viruses are classified into four types based on the nature of the nucleic acid. First type, viruses with single stranded DNA. Second type, viruses with double stranded DNA. Third type, viruses with single stranded RNA. Fourth type, viruses with double stranded RNA. For viruses with single stranded DNA, example, parvoviruses. Viruses with double stranded DNA, example, bacteriophages. Viruses with single stranded RNA, example, tobacco mosaic virus. Viruses with double stranded RNA, example, wound tumor virus. This is the another type of classification based on the nature of the nucleic acid. Right, that is all about the general classification about viruses.